sitting in the rehearsal room with Greg and Keith, and knowing that Atomic Mission was number one, and I'm thinking, God damn it, I've made a mistake here. Obviously, I hadn't, you know, and that was it's a great story, that. It's something close to my heart, you know. And I was very deeply saddened when I lost to the Keith, as obviously Keith Henderson, but Vincent Crane.